Kings, queens, and everybody in between. It is the 8th of July, 2022, and it is Friday night. And you know what that means. Our opening contest for tonight will be Final Fantasy Origin Stranger of Paradise, the main event. Later on tonight, being joined by Kakoa, the Hawaiian Warrior, at Anthony, Maryland. Got it right. It is the OG squad back at it again in the Warzone. That's later tonight, right here, right now. We're going to dive a little bit deeper into Final Fantasy Origins Stranger of Paradise. I've found myself really, really liking the gameplay, and I keep finding myself coming back to it. So, all that said and done, I want to welcome everybody who's checking this out live or catching this on the replay. For whatever reason, a lot of people tend to enjoy this show after the fact. So, for everybody that's watching on the replay, thank you. Definitely appreciate it. Still so big. I don't like that at all. I don't want it that big. For being honest. But I'm not going to worry. Excuse me. Maybe I'll just make it right there. What do y'all think? All right, I'm fine with that. Let's keep it moving. We're in Final Fantasy X world, apparently. And it's about time that we... Hey, Shadow. Good with you. Shout out, Shadow. Good to see ya. Hope you're having a fantastic Friday. Minecraft, let's go.
Rigmor, huh? Saw her about a week ago. Yeah, he doesn't go anywhere without them. The other is I told me Lady Rigmor. Be best to leave.
Hell yeah. Let's go. But just wanted to let everybody know that tonight's episode is being brought to you by Lit. Beyond Raw. Gummy worm flavor. Delicious. Lit seems to be the only energy drink that makes my skin tingle. Yes, ooh, indeed. Kicking off the festivities right. Gotta make sure we have enough energy to get through. Giggity. Giggity. Right now, we're starting with the opening act. A little bit of Stranger of Paradise. Get a little bit farther into the game, and then
come on. More traps
once our buddies get back from watching Thor, we'll be having ourselves a good old-fashioned traditional Friday night Warzone sesh with the squad, minus one Lewis G. Rich, the man, the wrestler of the millennium. Look at this. The sage right here. It's gonna be a hard time for these Lobos to catch up. And then on top of that, I can cast magic. Forget it. There's a game going on in Fenway Park, Boston, New York Yankees versus Boston Red. Okay, that's what's up. Not too much of a sports ball guy myself, or person myself. But, excuse me, the better half is actually at a game right now in our neck of the woods. Or some sort of practice. I don't know. The Red Sox is DOS. Gotcha. Thank you. We're in a sports heavy town as well. Got the Orioles and the Ravens. So, That's all I can tell you. I don't know anything else beyond that. But I'm always open to learn about what other people are excited about. I'm starting to try to get into Madden. I'm thinking about playing Madden because somebody that I know plays it, and I wonder what it would be like to step outside of what I usually play, which is like the anime weeb stuff and the Call of Duty stuff. Man, I'm a basic as fuck when it comes to video games, if we're being honest right here. Cool. Right, let me focus in for a second. Pop off. So the last time that I played this, I really dialed into the combos and how it's just 1, 2, and then it's usually the special attack. Or hold the attack. And then followed up. Excuse me. Magic sigil. I have to get used to making it so that I switch to white magic and black. Busted. So I wonder what is more, what sticks out more to people. Boston accent
for much longer.
Or a Baltimore accent.
We should rest while we can.
Both are pretty predominant. And I asked Lady Doll once. She a Brit, sad, isn't it? What was all that sound effect? I was like, you probably don't even know that you have an accent to me, but I probably think, what the hell? Is this an invisible wall? Hello? So we were just commenting on how we each have our own special little accent. You know why? This is the beginning of stage. Wow. To be honest, what I should be doing is playing some solo Warzone just so I can get all warmed up. Can't keep using this button to play. Look at me, I'm glowing. I'm glowing. Here you go. Hold on. I just had a eureka moment. This night gimmick seems pretty good.
Got you now.
Sacrifice. Slash and soar. Okay. Seems to work good against flying. Get a shiny. Imperial cloak. Don't need it. Cool.
Let's be quick. Be ready for anything. You know what's about, and we'll be fine.
Still caught. Skeletons are weak against my mates.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
see that weirdness that happened at the top of the screen? I know that wasn't just me. So wait, this means I could probably buff up as my knight and then switch over to my other set. That would be. Nothing beats that feeling of like parrying an attack and then just following in and wrecking. Yeah, that was ridiculous. That was kind of sick. Look at that. They have snow physics in this.
Found some cubes.
Should we take a breather?
I still do not get over the way she says it. Look at my cubes. Do I though?
This is the one.
You hear this?
It isn't over. Time for a change.
So if you bust up one of okay, as an area.
This is the one.
Oh, the rock's solid. What did this?
I don't know. But they look like they're sleeping. We hope their dreams are at least pleasant.
Look at that. Ain't nothing fucking with that. Come on down.
Battle.
I don't know, man. You shouldn't have your character in the game saying that what there they just did was boring.
Let's make this entertaining.
Right? Yeah, I did that.
Check it out, Jack.
Ogre hammer. It's ogre! Use me.
Look at those icicles. They don't look very stable.
Yeah, no shit.
Let's keep one eye on the ceiling.
Dragon Fury.
Okay.
Didn't really need it.
Thank you.
Maybe I'm just... And this buff sound is, like, really obnoxious. Yeah, I feel like I'm going in a circle now. Cool. I guess I can't do that. He caught me in the middle of that. Okay.
Take it from here.
Oh shit. This one's strong.
Are you keeping track of your potions?
No room for mistakes. All right.
So much snow! I can barely see a thing!
I never thought it would be this bad. Let's go slowly.
I can't do this for much longer.
We should probably take it easy.
Uh-oh.
This is the... Broke.
Sticky goo.
Best tread carefully around here.
Watch it carefully!
Resisting that, okay. That's a resist. Give me health, you coward.
You mustn't drink too much water.
You have to take it slow.
There we go. It's tricky to try to run. I've been here. Give me a subpar item right here. Damn.
safe, for now.
I could keep going.
Am I glad we made it through there? Shall we take a break?
You've got my vote.
You.
Hot off the presses. Let's go. Hot off the presses, ladies and gentlemen, if you check my Twitter. Tonight at 8 o'clock, 22 minutes ago. Interview with the BJJ grappling legend and MCW pro wrestling rising star, Mushmaster Tim Spriggs. Listen to what he's got to say, man. He's going to be a huge, an entire star. Cool to say that you were, man. I just came in off the Twitter press, one that Elon Musk will not be purchasing anymore.
We've got our work cut out for us. Now's your weakness.
This doesn't bode well.
Don't worry, we got this.
Damn, that Griffin didn't send the thing. Fuck was that? Got the Devil May Cry door.
Time for a change.
I'm so over climbing.
So? When we first got to this mountain, I went also excitement at the thought of scaling this thing.
Excitement?
Wow, they're just having a casual ass conversation while we're killing these things.
One who lost something because of his pride and carelessness. I just hope that man's not me.
I suggest you quit digging while you're ahead. Else you'll see things you wish you hadn't.
The fuck are they talking about, mate?
Keep it together.
Why would you allow me to take that? Top of the screen, like you get a lot of tearing at the top of the screen when you're trying to do the I guess assassin attack, the finishing.
Take more than that. alive. Don't rest on your laurels.
I wasted an entire ad. Yep, that's Final Fantasy X shit. Ew.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Residual. Let's go.
Is that it?
Let's forge ahead.
This is the same color as the boulder earlier. Jack, let's take a look.
Right. Sure. But first, let's clear the field.
Really? Smart play would be to get one of the weaker ones to become available to crystallize and then pop off on that one as to make the rest of them also. Okay, that seems efficient.
Jet, there's three colors around here and there's three wall things sticking out mobs.
This makes me want to go play Devil May Cry 5.
This finishes it.
It would appear that, yep. So. The most basic of dungeon mechanic.
More of those cubes.
I need a break.
Magic Sigil Mastery unlocks the Black Mage spell Ultima. Consumes three white emblems and three black emblems when activated. Increases magical damage. You know what I came for? Parry. HP recovery plus 2.6%. A successful parry grants an effect that gradually restores your attack. Sorry, just had to hype up the show that I'm producing. Let me dial that back, that I'm having a hand. Heavily.
Hmm.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest. Don't let your guard down.
I didn't know I was going straight into a dragon fight. Hold on.
Body is decaying. Look, it's creating sludge.
Okay. It smells nasty. Best keep our distance.
Alright, let's see what this thing does.
It's up to you, Sophia.
It's using its own flesh as a weapon.
The whole area is covered in that rot. What do we do?
Covered blood.
We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it.
This one's got some tea.
We've had worse than this.
Not weak against anything?
Stay on your toes!
During this pop of a song.
Ah, shit.
Save some for the rest of us.
No room for mistakes.
Okay.
Okay.
running away. A little bitch.
That looks to be the final one.
We'll have to take it slow.
Oh shit, I was so close. I was close. I know I can get him now. Fighting the dragon zombie. Fighting the dragon zombie can be a nightmarish mire as you spend more time slogging through toxic bogs than you do fighting. Break its head, however, and it will stop spreading pestilent meat and debilitating traps. For those hastier fighters out there, note that its wing bones can easily be reached from afar. Break them down with attacks to weaken the beast. Breaking either the dragon's heads or its wings will greatly reduce this abomination's max break age, making both compelling targets. Beware of the rotten meat when the dragon zombie scatters in its wake. It turns the land into a toxic swamp, seething with pestilential pools of noxious goo. Not a great place for a vacation. Perfect reason to pack poison-resistant gear and abilities and magic and cure what ails you. If all this talk of rotting meat and toxic swamps don't sound like fun, then break the dragon's head. That'll stop the problem at its source. It's also good to note that the holy attacks will purify the pools poison the dragon seeds wherever it goes. Holy attacks are also weakness, making them a must for taking it down. Nice! Guess what I got, bitches? I got Daria. We got Daria. Let's go.
Using its own flesh as a weapon.
The whole area is covered in that rock. What do we do? Bring the poison, quickly! We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it. I've got a sinking feeling.
Just keep hitting that. It's up to you, Sophia.
Keep your wits about you and we'll be fine.
Oh my god.
I'm not dead yet. Take it from here,
Dion. Potion bluff?
No room for mistakes.
First round was definitely better.
That looks to be the final one.
We'll have to take it slow.
Build up my MP. Casting's a lot faster.
Oh, wow.
Fight with caution.
Vanished. Who knows where it'll strike from? It does not fear us. It's open. Now's our chance.
No. The mission isn't over yet. Poison. Fuck. God damn. Close. Getting closer. Am I going the wrong way? Go. What's going on, buddy? Hope you're having a wonderful Friday afternoon.
In that rot. What do we do? We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it. We've got a hard road ahead of us. Victory is still within reach.
Take it from here, Neon.
Excuse me.
Here it comes.
Gonna announce my entrance to the ring now? I mean, I might. And now, heading to Twitch. How's your night going?
Quickly.
It's good. Excuse me. We have the opening act, which will be Stranger in Paradise, followed by the main event, Warzone, with the OG squad later tonight. And yes, every day I win. Ooh, deadly stomp. Shit!
Can't be.
It'd be like that sometimes. Chain cancel. Chain canceling is essentially I can switch between two jobs if I wanted to, but I don't.
Keep your wits about you and we'll be fine.
Away with you. Go using its own flesh as a weapon.
The whole area is covered in that rot. What do we do?
Lock that. Hold on. Pow!
We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it.
Yes, give me some more MP, stupid.
Take it from here, Leon.
Are you liking Stranger Paradise? I like it. I like it a lot. Everything about it is cringe. It is literally the meme. But the gameplay is really good. I like the menus. I like the equipment management. All of it is fine. It's really good. And plus, apparently, I mean, all of the levels are reflections, I guess, of different Final Fantasy games. So this one's Final Fantasy X. Oh.
God damn it.
Dead yet.
We must help Jack.
Fuck! Assassin, what's going on, buddy? First off, shout out to Lokar. Pro Lokar.
There's more of those fuckers down there.
Yo, I'm getting into streaming under the pools right, and hot tubs and beaches category.
At all.
I don't know. That looks like your ass is on a sofa right there, buddy.
Roll lemon square. Give me strength. Those were also a boss before.
Is he eating? Is this a mukbang video? Working on a bit of throwback today. Witcher 3. Oh, word. What did you say? I started on The Witcher 3, and I really liked it. I just got lazy and didn't finish it. Well, old clip is old. Shout out to Assassin. And shout out to everybody in the chat. Thanks for stopping by, bro. I'm into mukbang. Okay, that's cool, man. We don't kink shame here. I mean, we all like eating food. I like personal attention exam ASMR videos. I don't tell the world. Nice Witcher, but same, couldn't finish. There's boobas in that game too, yeah? There's a booba. Love the sound of a critical hit.
The whole area is covered in that rot. What do we do?
I'm thinking after this, I want to play Devil May Cry 5 again. Just because this game has that type of... It's not exactly like it, but I know that Devil May Cry 5 had one of the best, like, fighting systems. Get out the way. Idiot! Dumbass! I am an ASMR, true. I mean, it's pretty relaxing when I see your streams. 405 quests in total, including DLC, a lot to do, and that's just quests. Good God. Good grief. Ah, shit, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to grind for the MP. If I just attack him while he's in a stagger state before he's supposed to pop back off. Shit!
This revival. Now take your own advice and keep your guard up.
Whatever you say.
Ah, fuck you!
Vanish. Who knows where it'll strike from now?
I think there was some way for us to tell.
Icefall. Shit. Blizzard said they're trying to get everyone in by the 14th, so fingers crossed. Yeah, I keep checking my email like a sucker. Get away from me! Ass. I got him. Yes. Get the fuck out my lobby. Let's go. I didn't do any of that though. Oh! He took out two of his scales, turned it into the shiny red boys, and said, "Fwah." Let's hope. We're in flashback world. Let's go.
Pleased to meet you.
Good
looks like we're together again.
I'm so excited.
I'm honored. It's a privilege to work with you. Let's do this.
It's nice to meet you. My dreams come true.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's an honor.
I'm counting on you.
I'm glad.
Get away from me!
Thank you, Jack. I owe you one.
Don't fucking touch
me! Don't worry about it.
I've never finished The Witcher 3 either, so I don't feel bad, guys. This is attempt number 4. And you know what? This one's going to be the one where you clear it. This will be the one. So my boy Jack just had a hallucination where everybody was like, man, you're so great, you're so great. He's like, ah, fuck! No, I don't like this. Phantoms of the Past. Sunblade, Imperial Mask, Imperial Coat, and Enema Shards. Cool. Don't need any of that. Just man, all that shit. No affinities. Fuck yeah. And I'll finish dismantling. See, all of this is intuitive, and it's only after a couple of updates that all of this became kind of more streamlined. Main mission: Memories of Earth. This mission is now available. Where's the last one? Hollowed Fifth. Alright, it only had. By the way, all of this definitely. Look at all this. Looks like Final Fantasy 1 continents. Having so many issues before I go live, it's like a tradition. Welcome to streaming. Sometimes, even in the middle of streams, I have things that pop off and I know. It's not easy. The sound from my PS5 sometimes will completely cut out, and I'll know because I'll stop hearing it. So I have to go inside of my audio mixer, go to the gear, go to properties, go to audio device, something, and fuck around with that. Anyways, we're going to be updating the job trees now. Magic Sigil Mastery. Yeah, Sage Affinity. It's two. Yeah. Left or right battle settings, we're gonna call that 1521. Damn, boys already. Bloody word fighter. No, you I guess knight's good. Yep. Crash. Get. Save. Smithy. Enables blessed blade, buff duration, break gauge, recovery speed. You holy? Holy. Not sure the problem. Wait, hold on. Buff duration, break gauge, recovery speed. Jesus. Here we go. Atop snow-capped mountains, the group encounters a decaying dragon whose corruption spreads to all it touches. As the killing blow is dealt, mist begins to seep from its body, shooting quick as an arrow toward Ash. Jack, I can't read that fast. Whale whisker. Ooh. Ooh! That's a mace. Sterile white room, a single window showing a familiar sea of tall grass, an unknown person who seems to flicker in and out of existence, also in this room's dash, but from a time that Jack does not recognize. With a sharp breath, Jack returns to his senses. Ash, thanks. It's all right. Let's go. The cavern of Earth. All that lives must one day perish. Bleak. All flesh destined to return to the earth and nourish new growth. Thus, the power of rock and stone, soil and loam, but is inextricably tied to that of death. Here I am waxing philosophical again. Bad habits. Now, it's from Dimension 12. This is Final Fantasy 12 world. That the sanctum of Earth was drawn. A graveyard where death dwells and the power of the earth can wax full. Jesus. Apparently this locale was modeled on a tomb for some ancient exalted one. I mean, true. I noticed that my microphone was cutting in and out, actually. Last stream. So, I want to take this place to task. I want to take the chat to task. Is it better now? Like this? I don't even know what an expander is. This is the expander. This is without the expander. What do you think? Does it sound better? I'd put monitor on, but it would echo. 9 o'clock. We are at 9 o'clock.
So the earth crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
Good luck tonight, buddy. I'm going to go live in a minute. Make sure you kill the chaos or whatever's going on here. Well, I'll keep you tabbed up, buddy. We're going to get you to affiliate, brother. Look at that. I'm not falling down there. It appears to be stuck. You're stuck.
All right.
There you go.
Be ready. Now's your chance.
Glowy guy, let's go. Alright, yeah, this is some Ivalice looking type stuff.
Wonder what's in there.
He tried to pull a little sneaky on me. Audio settings. Yeah, I did the same thing with Final Fantasy 14. I turned the effects down and then turned the music up. As to why I would use Darkera on a skeleton, I couldn't tell you. Idiot, dumb bitch. The
fuck's wrong with you? That looks like a trap.
Treasure, huh?
Watch yourself!
I'm
sorry, but I don't have time to play games with you guys.
Oh,
idiot.
He was like, dumbass. He's like, ha, idiot. True.
We're doing something with this knight. Hold up. Combo abilities. First off, all this I'm getting rid of all of this. It's going back to Blessing of Light is going to be something else that I got going on. All right, so hold on. Pop on my boy.
I'm just kidding, my wife is with them. They have a really, really good mommy. But the little boy's a little sick, and that's a little sad. But don't get through it. Kids get sick like 80 times a year, so it is what it is.
Finger snap.
I got a message for somebody. I will check it in just a minute. Coffee right now, gotta pour this coffee. Holy shit. I figured just instead of starting on time. Instead of just starting one time, I may as well just embrace all the chaos. As a good buddy of mine, BM2KX, goes and kills chaos currently on his stream. You can check that out at BM2KX, blah, blah, blah. Shameless shelf promotion. Shameless self promotion. Shameless shelf promotion. However you want to do it, however you want to call it, it is what it is. Yes, yes, Bong Chambers, 80 hours straight. Not really. It's more going to be, let me get the cans on. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's that beautiful, beautiful soundtrack. Oh, God, it has been a minute. Oh, and my Parkinson's is kicking in. No, shout out to Parkinson's. I don't fucking know. Shout out to whatever the fuck. Oh. Get this all set up straight. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a. What's going on, everybody? Shout out to anybody who's watching this currently live or watching it on the replay. I always try to give the best amount of energy possible because there might be just that one kid somewhere or man, woman, child in war-torn Uganda. I don't know what's going on in war-torn Uganda. I'm not a political commentator. I just know that there might be someone out in the world that's watching this on the replay, either here or...
The fuck is he talking about?
...on my YouTube channel, so hey, try to give the best type of content. It never works.